Hey guys and girls, this is Becky, and today I'll be doing a quick review on the new Monster High Scary City of Frights, Michelle Boyle, because I'm kind of in a hurry. I have to go to dance class in a couple, so I'm going to go unbox her, and I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere. And we're back. I kind of already had her out of the box, because I had the background out already, so yeah. So, first, I'm going to be, going from head to toe. So, her hair is in a ponytail. Wait, actually, before I start, when you take her out of the box, her wings aren't on her, you have to attach them to her. Alright, her hair is her usual hair, pink with blue highlights. And then, she has this little hat, it's gray, and it shows her ears, it's a beret, and it has a bow. And then her bangs are curled. And then her makeup is gray. Yeah, wait. Gray around her eye, and then pink on her lid. And then her pink eyes and pink lips and lipstick. Alright. Her dress on the bottom, it has the Eiffel Tower melting. It's the either Eiffel Tower or Eiffel Tower. And then it has that little right here. And it has a bunch of little shells. Yeah, they're a little bit smaller. And then I don't know why, but she's wearing these bracelets that totally don't match her outfit. Well, the black do, but I don't think these don't, maybe to match her hair. There's two black and two blue, and then she's wearing these tights, and they're see-through, and they have, like, stripes, black stripes on them, and you can see her legs. Out of all the scariest dolls, just the scariest dolls, I think Michelle has the awesomest shoes. They're very cool. I agree with Jade Reptilia. Jade, I agree with her. If you were at 23, and everyone else that said her shoes are awesome. So yeah, just take a look. And here is her luggage. There's the handle, can't really describe it. And then it's gray and it has a bunch of squiggly stuff. And right here it's the fleur-de-lis symbol. And then here it has the two fake packages. And here it looks like a cushion, but it's really not. It's hard plastic. And then that attracts, and it attracts, and it closes, and then it has on the back the leaves, and then a bunch of squiggle on it, and then it has two sets of wheels, and on the side of the wheels they have an NH symbol, and as everyone said as a couple people said in their Scalita review, that Scalita's only has one wheel. So yeah, Scalita's luggage only has one wheel on it. But, oh god, she fell off the stairs. It's kind of funny how she did that. Made it different from the others. Hey, but maybe they just wanted Scalita. You know what? Okay, I'm not in a hurry anymore. My dance class is canceled, and I'm on call. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. Sorry about that. I got fixing the image. Sorry. I do that sometimes. I'm really sorry. Should have skipped it. Alright, thank you for watching. Subscribe. Oh my god, I forgot. Where's her little diary? And she came with a stain and brush. So here's that. It says, my trip according to Michelle Boyle. Alright, thank you for watching. Subscribe, leave nice comments. Thank you for watching. And stay tuned for my Valentine's special. Thanks for watching. Bye.